Hey lovely people, I hope you're all doing super well. My name is Wulf, I'm 19 years old and from Germany. Due to the amazing CHI Camp Leaders program, I'm privileged to work in an American summer camp for 2 months. My position is a general counselor. I live with my Welsh co-counselor and my US-American one in a bunk with 10 kids, 10 9-year-olds. Our job is to ensure that they stay safe and healthy during the summer, eat and sleep well, hit the camp schedule on time, and have fun. This enables me to not only learn loads from other individuals who come from a different cultural background, but also share stuff for my very own one, which is the German culture. Now, of course, we have our traditional rich and hearty cuisine. We've got musicians like Bach and Beethoven. Then we have soccer, maybe not that important this summer though, and our engineering industry. However, for me, it's more about the underlying concepts and values. For example, we place a very high priority on punctuality, on structure, and on efficiency through hard work. Certainly stuff that I need here at camp. Now, how can I share this? First and foremost, by just being myself, embodying these values and living them. Then through teaching bits and pieces of the German language to the children I'm working with. And number three, to tell bedtime stories. This is again for the children, tell bedtime stories about my childhood in Germany, growing up in the countryside, etc. Even though I'm just 2 weeks in this program, I already achieved a few results in that regard. Number one, a few kids, actually two of them, had started rooting for the German team in the World Cup. Number two, I was able to teach a bit of German to them, so a few of them now can command basic phrases of the German language, like hello, how are you? And number three, I'm getting recognized by my group pets for my work ethic, and my bank, just today got the weekly cleanliness award. So we have a daily inspection of how tidy all the cubbies, all the shelves, the beds are. And now we won a pizza evening just because I was able to put my perfectionism into my leadership and, yeah, get the kids to clean up. To wrap it up, I'm super grateful for being gifted to participate in a Cultural Homestay International exchange program. It's only been 2 weeks, but I feel that I've learned a lot and at the same time promote my own background. Thank you so much, CHI. I'm very happy and excited for what's coming next. Peace out.